I think he can't believe that the country's not bowing at his altar anymore. I think it's frustrating to him. There was a story that I think Gawker reported that he's going into a depression, and I think he's depressed because people don't worship him anymore, and they realize that they're kind of...
And now you're getting crazy on me. You're going off the deep end here.
No, I'm just telling you the truth.
Here's another, talking with Sean Hannity here on the Adam Smith program. Here is another, not surprising to me, poll, Pew Research poll.
Yeah.
A third.